my stuff!
Shouting assholes and thieves over and over. The guy was smashed.
Then it turned out he was one of those guys who knew his way around a dark zone.
Crap. We lost track of the fugitive. Over.
Especially when you're PK.
Move along,
Don't
citizen.
Don't think that way.
Sure way to get yourself killed.
Think positively. Think about your family. I think of them all the time. They'd be all right if they had a few crystals. You know? In case something happens to me.
You're just jinxing yourself, talking like that.
Our commander has no mercy for traitors. Consider this a warning.
like all of Villador is coming to see the Carnage Hall of Carnage.
Another of us has been taken. Karina was only 26 years old. The Hand of
Looks like he started his painting. I wonder what it's gonna be.
Thank you.
Frank, I activated the second antenna. The Renegades were here, on the roof.
Speaking of Renegades, hearing more chatter.
Garrison Boulevard, all offices. Waltz will be there to give us orders. Anything new about that pilgrim?
No. But he found someone who'll help him access the database. If you know something new about that fucking pilgrim, let me know. Keep looking. Over and out.
Frank, I need to get to where they are.
You heard the maiden. Waltz is looking for you.
He's got a way to access the database. He found someone.
He's too strong for you, and you'll be playing straight into his hand.
If that's the only way to find out the truth, then so be it.
You're stubborn, kiddo. Stubborn like Lamont.
I'll be in touch.
You showed your true colors that VNC tower mission.
God.
I can't get better.
Train with a PK.
Darn.
You'll find the best stuff here, citizen.
But I don't know how.
Awesome. Glad you came, citizen? I am.
Thanks. I don't know what to do about it anymore.
I need to get myself a new weapon at the armory.
What are they loading in there? Rugs?
You're siding with the enemy. Someday those chickens will make you.
Right, Gunner? Would never have occurred to me. Not in a million years.
You wanted to see me?
Remember Tetsuo here? Still hasn't come to. You know who did this to him.
Skullface.
Chiro is gonna end up like this.
You're his father.
That's why he won't listen. Wouldn't be here if he did. Shit on what he wants. He can't fight like he thinks. He's fast, but stupid.
He just wants you to be proud of him.
I don't want to be proud. I just want him alive! I just want him to live.
If I did help, what would I have to do?
Chiro's in the qualifying round for Carnage Hall. rooftop on the waterside way, and only one winner. I want you to go there and beat him. Then you win. Chiro's eliminated. He won't go back after that.
I have to think here.
Rooftop on the waterside way in the central loop. Make the right choice, kid. Hold on, old friend. You still have fire inside.
More people massacred in the tower. That place is cursed, I tell you.
I wake up at night and forget the fall even happened. That's about the only time I smile. And then I see the goddamn UV lights.
All right, now let's try this again. What's going on, fellas?
We are obviously dealing with an interdimensional breach scenario. These topological distortions are becoming increasingly frequent.
Oh, Tolga, look at him. He won't know what that means. He's a simple soul in need of guidance. Explain it in his own language.
Yes, of course, you're right. Now, Aiden, imagine you are in your happy place. A slightly urine-soaked cardboard box in some filthy alleyway, perhaps. To you, it seems like a mansion. Yes?
You two must get punched a lot.
Now, that box is your whole world. But outside of it, there are many other things. And one day, somebody punches a hole through the wall of your box.
As the sunlight blinds you, you gibber in confusion because you have never seen it before. All you know is the box and its comforting smells. You cannot cope.
And as you cower in fear, unable to deal with the implications of what is happening, new holes appear. To your primitive brain, this is terrifying.
All right, yeah, I get it. Holes bad. Get to the point.
We need to investigate further. That's why we've prepared these spectral goggles.
They will let you see the rifts. As a bonus, they will also obscure your features, something the rest of us will appreciate. Beyond that, all you need to do is use your core skill.
Meaning?
You need to touch things.
That's it? Just touch the anomalies?
See? I told you he would be perfect for the job. So adaptive.
Look, the last time I touched one of those things, I almost turned into a stain on a sidewalk.
And yet, here you are, except without the data we need. Next time, you'll be better prepared.
You're welcome. Now go stick your fingers into things until something interesting happens. Get us that data. Meanwhile, some of us have real work to do.